When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand.
Hi, Matthew. Thank you, Brittany, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
Hi, Brittany, taking Matthew to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
Oh, stand by me, stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me?
Yourself, you're one of our flawless. Ooh, you a sexy lady, but you walk around here like you wanna be someone else. Ooh, whoa. I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine, fine, so fine. Ooh, whoa.
I can't believe this is it. This is the day that Matt enters our family. I knew he already stole my sister's heart. A heart that is so steel and fine, but also fragile. I am so proud of the woman who you've become, Britt. You have let your guard down for a man like Matt to take care of you and protect you. You allowed someone to show you what the true value of love means. Matt, I want to thank you for becoming the man of my sister's dreams. Marriage is a powerful word to her, and I want you to show her the true value and meaning and belief of it. It's all about love, support, faith, and trust.
Cheers to new Mr. and Mrs. Mergo!
You are my treasure, you are my treasure.